outside in town. Her hair was long and golden, and her eyes are hazel brown. I really think she likes me, and I fancy her as well. We'd like things to go further, only time will tell. So I'm looking at the fireman's suit and the handcuffs and the vest. Some dopey smoke, a leather rope, the thing she likes the best. And I'll slip on her blindfold the next time she comes to stay. And we'll do all the things we've read about in 50 Shades of Grey. Sing that! We'll do all the things we've read about in 50 Shades of Grey. You weren't expecting that, were you? There's a sailor doing it being you. For folks minded like ourselves, the gaffer teeth and the cable ties are fair, fleeing off the shelves. Some polystyrene tiling, the soundproof for the walls. I'll hear the place already the next time that she calls. Cause I'm looking at the fireman's suit and the handcuffs and the rest. Some dopey smoke, a leather rope, the things she likes the best. And I'll slip on her blindfold the next time she comes to stay. And we'll do all the things we've read about in 50 Shades of Grey. You're done! We'll do all the things we've read about in 50 Shades of Grey. Makes you wonder about Rob Ferris, doesn't it? Nice guy, but another Henry Mark, oh my goodness. The bedroom was a painted black. There's candles on the shelf, mirrors on the ceiling. I put up all by myself. The glaze rope has been cut in bits. We looked on either end, and I've put it on the headboard. Aye, Screwfix is your friend. Cause I'm looking at the fireman's suit and the handcuffs and the rest. You're right, John. And some dopey smoke, a leather rope, the thing she likes the best. And I'll slip on her blindfold the next time she comes to stay. And we'll do all the things we've read about in 50 Shades of Grey. You're done!